The first sign of the zodiac is Aries. It falls between March 21st to April 19th. The sign is ruled by Mars and it is symbolized by the ram. This is a cardinal fire sign which makes those born under Aries energetic, independent, trailblazing, assertive, but aggressive, impatient and naive. These are active go-getters who cannot sit still for long. They like to initiate new projects and dive in with a lot of passion. They prefer to act first and figure out the details of their plan as they move along. The Rams are brave people, whether they are outspoken or the quieter types. They face challenges head-on and enjoy the thrills they bring. Whether these challenges are new skills they want to learn or interpersonal conflicts they have to confront, the Aries will face them with confidence and assertiveness, believing they will no doubt succeed and win in the end. While Aries' eagerness and act-first-think-later attitude can be great for starting new adventures, it also makes them impulsive and impatient. They might not carefully think through what they are about to do, and this approach often leads them to end up in situations they later regret. Their impatience means it's likely they might stop their projects halfway through because they take longer than expected and they are distracted by new and exciting challenges. While Aries are honest and direct, their straightforwardness could become too blunt and difficult to deal with when it comes to sensitive moments or issues. Words might just escape from them before they have given them any serious thoughts. Aries' fast-paced rhythm doesn't help either when it comes to communication. Since they are mostly driven by action, it is not natural for them to have lengthy meetings and talk about the details. They run the risk of being blind to others' thoughts and intentions. This behavior might end up surprising Aries when they eventually realize they are ignorant about details regarding their work or personal relationships. Aries are very individualistic, and their mantra is "I am." When it comes to a career, Aries enjoy jobs that require them to take risks, be competitive, and allow lots of movements in both body and mind. They also need their presence to shine through and be recognized at their work. So it would be ideal for them to have careers in sports such as being athletes, coaches, or trainers. They would also enjoy the thrill of entrepreneurship, law enforcement, and firefighting while making impacts to the communities they work in. Hope you enjoyed getting to know Aries a little better. There will be more episodes on astrology covering other sun signs, its history, the ascendants, the moon signs, and other topics if you are interested. Thank you for spending your time with us. See you later.